Assalamualaikum and hello guys.
We are from the IT student. We are from Course Hospitality and Tourism Management Batch 02. We are doing video assignment for subject and U223 Advanced Communicative English.
Our topic is three-way folding napkin for Christmas.
We from group 2. My name is Muhammad Zainal bin Kamal Razaman. I am the leader of this group. Before we start, let's know my group member.
My name is Siti Nasa Siana binti Cik Mulat.
My name is Nur Afifah binti Muhammad Izani.
My name is Nur Fasanata binti Zaini.
My name is Nur Dalila Fatiha binti Muhammad Amin. Okay, let's start!
Hi! We going to show you guys how to
fold the napkin.
Can you show me the way to fold napkin?
Yes, I can teach you the easy way.
Yeah, I'm so excited.
You watch it carefully, okay?
Okay.
First step, we fold like this. Then, we fold it up. Right. We do the same thing to the left. Fold it up. This. Then, turn the fabric napkin. And then, like this. Turn it again. And the last step, we do like this. This is the simple one. There you go.
Badaha. So beautiful.
Thank you. Just like you.
Yeah, welcome.
This is the first step.
Hey, do you know how to fold napkin for Christmas?
Yes, I know a step to folding napkin very well.
Can you show me the way?
Yes, sure.
Let's start. One step to fold it up and then fold to the left. Fold it up. This. Like this. And then the last step.
Well done. Wow, it's easy and so beautiful. How you learn for the napkin?
I learned from my mom.
Wow, amazing. I'm so proud of you.
Thank you.
Daim, do you know how to fold the napkin?
Yeah, I know, but I need assistant to help me.
I can help you.
Thank you.
Are you sure you can do this?
Yes, I'm sure. Why not?
Wow, amazing.
Let's start. First, fold it up like this. And find the center and then scroll to the end. I need my assistant to finish this napkin. Now we're done.
Yeah. Wow. So cute.
So cute.
Thank you. This video is done.
Thanks for watching.
Don't forget.
Like, share, subscribe, comment.
Bye. Assalamualaikum and hello guys.